A local social service agency is asking for the public's patience as they work to catch up. West Ohio Community Action Partnership, best known as WOCAP, is currently feeling the same crunch that others are feeling. They're understaffed and seeing more people seeking assistance with the effects of the pandemic. Currently, they're behind on winter crisis, PIP re-verifications, regular HEAP, and rent assistance. They do ask that those applying follow the process to register.
That we want those applications to be complete when they come in, not bringing in a little here and a little there, because that does slow the process down. So again, just please be patient with us, and we're going to get to your application and we're going to help you.
Zion says the income level requirements have been lowered since the pandemic and encourages anyone struggling to see if they can now qualify for assistance by contacting WOCAP.